against all of us!
With vicious beasts, and we are their masters. It is our right to claim Gorgoroth as our own, and to treat any creature here however we like.
Thank you.
miss me? Oh. Bleed! Oh, missed! Heal the skin! So slow! You're so slow! You're too weak! Oh, missed!
Die upon the plains of Gorgoroth. You will know the fury of the feral tribe. You will feel the heat of my wings. These odds. I think not.
tribe will rule Korgoroth. On our beasts, we ride high above the other orcs, and we trample the likes of elves beneath us.
This is Gorgoroth, the inner domain of the Dark Lord himself. Most orcs don't deserve to set foot here, but an elf? I'll put you feet first into a lava flow.
Yeah. tribe. That is why I can best our elven enemies, consigning warrior and weapons alike to the mud of Mordor. The rage and fury that is gifted to our race, I do not harness it, I unleash it. And I call on all orcs to throw off their masters and their petty allegiances and storm all Middle-earth as one.
I will find the orc who slaughters our people, and he will pay for what he has done.
It is a noble pursuit, but be cautious. These grim trophies of battle prove him a worthy opponent.
You come to do battle, not with a feral orc, nor a terror orc, nor a marauder. No tribe chooses the manner or the limit of the suffering I inflict. You face the lawless! Doubtless, another elf will come and seek these trophies. I will hold one last artifact for myself and await the challenger. I'm no tribe. I'm not hindered by order. I am chaos.
You have done a fine thing. You've avenged your forebears.
You can save your praise for whoever avenges me, and finds my gears strewn about this cursed land.
I've heard him talk about. Come to kill everything in Mordor, have you? Good. Everything moving around up here makes an horrible racket down below.
Down below?
You should see it under there, my sharp-eared friend. Beautiful! At least it was, until that lunatic started building his glorious future. Time to bring that crashing down.
Get out of my masterwork!
I am standing for those you would crush beneath your infernal industry. And soon they too will rise against you.
This glorious future is beginning to give me pause.
Beginning to?
Kingdom will be built on the ruins of the old, and you'll be buried beneath both.
Here's the plan. We plant ghoul bait in the slave camp. Ghouls come in, orcs go out. Everyone's happy. Good plan, right?
I do admire its simplicity.
Lady! Underfolk share the world beneath the ground. Why can't we work together to defend it? Won't see us coming. Anybody with a quiet step can appear out of thin air. The Underfolk and I can appear out of thick ground.
That is beauty in all you do!
Dogs is better discipline.
There's been a...
Whatever this thing is, I'm eating it.
No stinking ghouls are killing my slaves. And no filthy elf is killing my slaves. If anyone's gonna kill my slaves, it'll be me. Now take her out, lads!
They're gonna put you and your workers in the ground! I've got a spot all picked out!
See me, it's already too late. And you see me now. No!